later, who would wear this hat, do you think? Yes, Ethan.
A farmer.
A farmer? Oh, would you like to try it on and be
yeah.
a farmer?
Round the feet, round the sheep up with his dog.
Round the sheep up with his dog? That's a good idea. Yes, Jackson.
It could be a talking hat.
Could be a talking hat. Oh, for the so the farmer has a talking hat.
And it's got a mouse in.
The farmer had a pig. E-I-E-I-O. With a oink oink here and a oink oink there. Here a oink, there a oink, everywhere a oink oink. Jack the farmer had a
cow.
Cow. Where could Jack the farmer be? He could be.
Yes, Dad got me in Easterland, where the Easter Bunny lives, and my mummy and daddy said the Easter Bunny was blue because my mummy talks to the Easter Bunny. How is that impossible?
What do you think we will see in
Easter eggs?
Right, we'll see Easter eggs. What else do you think we'll see?
Flowers.
Flowers. What else do you think we'll see?
I think we'll see Easter houses. A lot of Easter bunnies with Easter houses and they're decorated with lots and
boing, 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 boing. And you're de- and crunch does your sound like this. Crunch, 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 crunch.
What about we sit all the big eggs on here?
Yeah,
I
will.
I'm gonna do a purple egg.
And you have designed your own setting. Can we remember where we said our setting was?
Easter World.
Easter World. And what was
that? One's mine.
And what was at Easter World?
I'll tell you what's on mine. So the bunny. There's an Easter gingerbread pudding.
Oh, and we had an Easter egg.
Oh, we had Easter egg.
Yes.
Oh,
Easter chip. That and
Easter chip.
There was an egg.
There was
and
an
I
egg.
I tried to draw a bunny, but then it put wrong.
And a bunny.
But yeah. A bunny. A bird.
Farmer Jack wear gloves. Farmer Jack wear gloves. What else can you wear? Yes, Jessica.
I might wear old clothes.
Old clothes. All right. Okay. Farmer Jack wear old clothes. Farmer Jack wear old clothes. Farmer Jack wear old clothes. Yes, Ethan.
He might wear boots.
He might put put our boots on you.
And he's got little wings on it.
And he's got little wings on the hat or on Farmer Jack.
And
on the hat. Oh,
and
so it's a flying hat.
And there's that
well.
Mouse. And there's two mouses in it. And then they waggle the tails to make him fly.
I wonder what the problem could be. Shall we find out? Lovely bunnies do.
We could eat the flowers.
They could eat the flowers.
Or eat the Easter eggs.
And eat the Easter eggs.
So the Easter bunny could have put them in the world and then they must have taken them to the farm and then they must have ate them.
So well, they definitely want to eat the flowers. Little Peter Rabbit's got a fly upon his nose. So he flipped a tiny flap and the fly flew away. Now we see what the solution is. Pull them back. Wow. Yes, Ethan.
He might have a shrinking power, so he might have shrinked and then jumped into the mouth and then he got all the eggs and then he growed and then then he shrinked and then he jumped out his secret door.
Wow.
Party. And then they could get some decorations as Easter eggs and then That is the bunny.
Stretch
bunny could have a party to stretch all of the bun, all of the eggs, and then he can eat the eggs with them too.